this question asked in gate 2017 in 2 marks again. Okay, so let's see what it is saying. Also, the weightage of TOC is very good. Okay, so in 2017 again in 2 marks. So let's see what it is saying. Consider the context-free grammar over the alphabet A comma B comma C given below. S and T are non-terminals. S and T are what? Non-terminals. Okay. The language LG1 intersection LG2 is what? It is asking you. Is what? It is asking you. So first we need to identify G1 is regular or context free or context sensitive or recursive language, and G2 is also need to recognize it is a regular, context free or context sensitive or what? Regular language or recursive language is what? So clearly you can see that here is a production T tends to small c then capital T. So in regular language we have two types, left recursive, left linear and right linear. If any grammar containing the left linear production or right linear production, then definitely it will what? It will be regular grammar. It will be what? Regular language. Okay, or we can say that regular grammar. So here this is what? This is what? This is what? Right linear. This is what? Right linear. I am saying it right linear. Why? Because the starting symbol of the production is present in the right hand side. Okay. So it is a what? Right linear. And in G2 also present right linear production is also there. So it is also right linear, containing right linear. Means G1 and G2 both are what? Both are regular language. Simply you can check. So remember the concept in TOC. Okay, so these two grammars containing the right linear production, so that's why both the grammars are belongs to regular grammar. Both the grammars are belongs to regular grammar. So as we know that the closure property also, as we know that the closure property of the regular grammars, okay, regular languages. So regular languages shows their closure property, means they are closures on all the properties rather than subset. On subset, regular languages does not show the closure property. Okay, but on all the like intersection, concatenation, subtraction, okay, union, okay, in sab par wo kya hota hai? In sab pe closure property show karti hai. So it is saying you the language LG1 intersection LG2 is it is what? It is regular. It is what? Regular. It is what? Regular. So it is what? Regular. So finite. It is what? Regular. So it is saying it is finite. So no. Okay. It is not finite but regular. Regular to humne pata kar hi liya hai. It is a regular. Yes. It is not finite and regular. Okay. So no, context free. No, it is not a context free. Recursive. No, it is not a context free. So which option is true? Option B is true. Option B is true. It is a regular but not finite. Okay. So you can see the solution also. So remember the properties and easily you can solve the question. So here they generated these strings, okay, and find out the language for LG1 and LG2. And when they get the intersection, then you will get what? C asterisk. So definitely C asterisk. C clean closure is not a finite set, okay, it's a infinite. So not finite but regular. Not finite but regular. How you can get this one LG1 and LG2? You need to generate the strings from the given grammar. Okay, on the basis of the strings you can able to find out the languages which is representing why these grammars. Okay, so easy question. Okay, so option B is correct. Thank you.
If you really like the video, please hit the like button, share the video, subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for the latest updates. Thank you.